I look out for you at times. When I think that you'll be there, just to see it going by. It seems to give me a lift when I don't know I should. It don't solve nothing anyway. But this damn infatuation affects me in some silly way. It doesn't plague my mind when it's not there all the time. But something tells me you'll be there. I can't help but turn my head when you approach me. Something flutters, butterflies within my gut. It ain't good, it ain't bad, just something that I must acknowledge. Oh, you're beautiful, it's true. At least you're beautiful to me. I've mentioned you among my peers, and not one of them agrees. I wonder if you feel the same, or is it just a waste of time? Another brief infatuation lasts sometime happen on holiday. All leads to nothing in the end. So what's the difference anyway? Fantasy, often a better feeling, and feelings come to nothing in the end. By now it's all just a moment's folly, surrounded by a life of work and woe. But now I know these moments only to be moments. But what else would we do with them all? So I embrace that foolish feeling and laugh each time it should arrive. I know it's just folly and I've no consequence. What else will we do instead of it? We're only folk anyway.